今天要去一个 tour， 是我特别想看的一个建筑师。这辆是我们今天
tour 的车，
这个 Traveling Beetle 就是我订这个 tour 的 travel agents， 他们主要做一些墨西哥城市美学跟建筑的一些游览。
I just haven't talked to you in a while, and I've just been wondering about you and how you're doing.I'm sorry I call at night. I get off work late, and I know you're asleep because you're out there. And I just hope everything's okay. If you need anyone,
英文里面这几个比较大型的建筑叫做 Savoy Tower， 是因为它本身是这周边就是一个居民区的一个入口，然后这个居民区呢叫做 Savoy City， 叫做卫星城，所以说。这几幢建筑物就是从英文直译过来的话就是卫星塔，但实际上它的功能性并不是接收信号啊或者这些。这个建筑的话你们看到它底下有门，然后中间的话是空心的，包括它的顶部也是没有分起来的，然后厚度的话大概是那个砖块的厚度，大概都是30多公分的样子。我们今天的车，然后这辆车是其中一个创始人的，他们这个 travel agents 所有的车都是这种长得比较复古的老爷车。 我们现在已经到了这个马厩，马厩的话之前是可以通过跟这里的房主联系，然后就是进来参观拍照的，然后现在的话他们就是已经完全不接受这种个人的预订，所有的参观都是通过 Traveling Beetle。 这是刚刚加入我们 tour 的旅伴，他的名字叫做 Michu。被你摸得太舒服了，直接躺下了。他想说你怎么不继续摸了呢？那他挠你。刚刚导游说这个马厩在外面的话全部都是白色的 concrete walls， 然后没有窗户，只有一扇门，然后从门进来之后会进入到一个另外的世界，然后建筑师呢他会给你很多非语言的一些指示。Okay.
When the flowers are not only meant to be on the tree, but also to fall and to have flowers at the entrance.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
And another thing is that the branches of the trees help to lower the scale. So you only focus on this portion.
Okay.
But as you keep on walking,
you
leave the trees behind and the sky opens a little.
Okay.
And that is preparing for the next.
Okay, sounds good. Thank you.
Madagascar is all about transitions. When you are and what's coming next.
I miss you. Bye. I try to fall asleep at night, but it's hard when you're the only thing that's on my mind. Yeah. I try to fade away so I lose track of time, but.If nothing's gonna change, can you tell me why I was waiting for your call, but instead you lied, cause you were hanging out with the other guy. Yeah, I look at all the things that they post online, I'd rather put a bullet straight through my eyes. I wanna live without the painThat I could see the better days. I look for pills.
我们现在已经回到了墨西哥城市区里面，刚刚去的马厩是在墨西哥城外，现在我们来这家咖啡馆。这家餐厅的颜色跟我们今天的旅程行程。 Hello, have two people. 这家餐厅现在不好的一点就在于它的服务员基本上不太会讲英文，然后菜单也都只有西语的。我们是拿着手机上 Google Map 的图给服务员看我们想吃什么，刚刚太饿了就开始吃忘记录了。这个 Chicken Waffle 很好吃，虽然有些偏甜，因为美国的蜂蜜一般都是放在旁边。